That was my fault. That's great. Good for you.
Yeah. Wanted to check on my car?
No, my neighborhood is far from gentrifying. I just think my life goals are too eclectic for the West Coast.
A standing room only crowd here at Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, yeah, it feels like a fire hazard.
Oh, it is a fire hazard. It's arena war. We turn hazards and carnage into a raiding spectacle you can't turn away from. I'm Al Jerome, here with the legendary Jock Cranley.
You know, Al, when I was a stuntman and a movie star, I slept with a lot of women. But nothing is as quite as exciting as this.
I'll take your word for it. Tonight, passion, pain, carnage, blood, and speed.
I was at that party.
No, that never happened. All brought to you by the Bravado Bison, a truck that makes you a man even if you're a woman.
Looks like we're almost ready for this wreck-it match. The crowd is excited, Al. They're ready to see destruction, and they're going to get it. That's gonna leave a mark. Arena war wheel spinning. Could mean trouble. And with that, we are down to five. Down to four. This is getting intense. Another one out with traumatic injuries. been set by a spectator.
Arena War, here come the monsters. The event we've all been waiting for.
Al, I am so excited for this. Massive monster trucks versus tiny issies. We're gonna see the little guy get crushed.
It's an analogy for life, Violet. But the little guy has some tricks to take down a Goliath. I'm Al Jerome.
And I'm Violet Jordan. There's something sexy about a monster truck. Big, useless, and loud.
Sounds like my father-in-law. Gonna have a lot of fun tonight, especially when the body count piles up. But that's American sports for you. Brought to you by Yukon Snuff. Nothing is sexier than spitting.